One Sunday, Camille was at the font. She was playing his favorite game.